我对中国领导人的最主要的印象是有长远的眼光，对重大的问题都是从几年、十几年、几十年的时间来安排。从事世界很广阔，从全世界来看问题和这个问题的国际影响。我记得非常清楚，他身材很高大，让人感觉很亲切。他在活动上发言不长，但是很实在，很真诚。
Xi Jinping, then Chinese Vice President, was on an official visit to Cambodia on December 22, 2009, during which he attended the opening ceremony in Phnom Penh for the Confucius Institute of the Royal Academy of Cambodia. As the Cambodian director of the institute, Monreith participated in the preparation for and attended the event.
他在和我们握手的时候，希望我们把孔子学院越办越好，这给我们带来了很大的鼓励。我后来把那天的照片洗了很多，挂起来。那天的视频我也一直都，正常值。
Monreith is also one of the translators of the Cambodian edition of the book Xi Jinping, The Governance of China.
翻译的过程中，我对其中“一带一路”和扶贫减贫的内容最关心，因为“一带一路”给柬埔寨带来了很难得、很重要的发展机遇和资源。如何把脱贫困，也是那个柬埔寨一直以来最大的挑战。我对这些内容格外关注，希望能够学到先进的经验。
Monreith finds it admirable that Chinese leaders have such a long-term and broad vision. He has been to China for more than 30 times since 2008 and has witnessed the rapid development of China over the past 10 plus years.
中国这些年的发展给我最大的感受就是快，越来越现代化，中国人越来越自信。我觉得中国的成功经验带来，最重要的启发就是，不要盲目崇拜西方模式，而是要认识清楚自己的特点，努力发展，适合自己的模式。
Monreith endorses the concept of putting people front and center, which has been put forward by Xi.
理念在中国抗疫、兼平中真正得到了体现。中国抗疫过程中严格的方法，以最快的速度控制住疫情，保护了人民的生活健康，让生活回到正常了。给那个全球抗疫这个出了这个榜样。中国和其他的国家开发抗疫的合作，比如对柬埔寨派来的医疗专家组见证防疫情无聊和疫苗，让柬埔寨人民感受到一个为难时刻朋友的帮助，也增强了那个信任。
China and Cambodia have stood shoulder to shoulder, sharing well and woe and lending support to each other. Chinese President Xi Jinping paid a state visit to Cambodia in 2016, and the Cambodian side accorded him a super high-level reception. He was welcomed at the airport by two important members of the royal family, Prince Norodom Chakrapong and Princess Norodom Aranrasmi. The Cambodian side also placed huge portraits of President Xi Jinping and King Norodom Sihamoni at the square outside the royal palace, where there are usually only those of the king. Another detail was also notable. A chair where King Father Norodom Sihanouk often sat during his lifetime has been treasured by the royal family since his passing. And during Xi's visit, Queen Mother Norodom Moninith Sihanouk invited Xi to sit on it. At the Great Hall of the People in Beijing in November 2020, she awarded Queen Mother Norodom Moninith Sihanouk the Friendship Medal of the People's Republic of China, the highest state honor to foreigners. She said during the ceremony that the two countries have forged an unbreakable ironclad friendship and become a strategic community with a shared future, and the relationship between the two sides can be called a model of state-to-state exchanges.
柬埔寨和中国的合作，很好的基础，双方互相非常信任。作为那个柬中关系发展协会会长，我相信未来这个柬埔寨和那个中国的合作肯定会更加深入的，更加密切。